The next game on our Steam Next Fest is the Curse of Grimsey Island. All right. RFI News. Earthquake rocks coast of Grimsey Island. We are in, I'm assuming that is July 2, 2075 at 6 a.m. A powerful earthquake was felt off the coast of Grimsey Island. Initial reports consist of structures that have sustained considerable damage. No casualties have been reported. Assistance from Icelandic government is expected. In other weather-related news, a heavy rainstorm is expected in the coming days. So, this is The Curse of Grimsey Island. It is a futuristic treasure hunt. And as far as I'm aware, it's like two competing teams for treasure hunting. I don't think it's multiplayer. I think it's just story-wise, there's two competing teams for hunting this treasure. I know very little beyond that, and that's kind of standard practice for these games. Let's do depth of field, whatever. Look sensitivity, shadow quality, up that. Crank that up. Window. Lock it at 60, good. Everything seems fine. And we have volume levels. And it's not deafening at the moment. In fact, I'm gonna preemptively turn this up, because those are always quieter than they should be. Alright. So yeah. Start game. Start.
Forensic Bureau has created the Nanodeck, a place where a crime scene can be investigated with Norge.
That's not English.
Contamination or intrusions.
The Remote Forensics Bureau has created the Nanodeck, a place where crime scene can be investigated with no concern for contamination or intrusions. As the Remote Forensics Investigator, it's your job to gather evidence and recommend charges to the District Attorney. On-site Detective Helga Johansson. Yeah, that was not... There was a voiceover, but it was not in English, so I'm not worried about it being too quiet.
The year is 2075, and two individuals have been reported missing.
Oh no, that's English! She just has such a heavy accent, I didn't recognize it as English. That's fine, I'll read it anyway. The year is 2075, and two individuals have been reported missing near the old lighthouse museum off the coast of Grimsey Island. Find out what happened and give your findings to the district attorney. Gila, sir. Kitty. Kitty. Stop. Wow. I preemptively turned up the voice acting and it was still too quiet. Okay. Hi, Gila. Why are you being a poop? What's the matter you, Kitty? What's the matter you? Why are you being a poop? Can I up more? It doesn't have much more up to go, but we'll do it. It all actually sounds surprisingly quiet, which is a stark contrast from the last couple of games, which have been so deafeningly loud that I've had to turn down all of the audio volumes I have available on my computer to like nothing to avoid being deafened. And it didn't work. Gila. Yeah, Mao. Hi. Hi, Kitty. Kitty.
I know, it doesn't sound like a treasure hunt at all. At least not yet. Maybe we'll get there.
Kitty toes.
Okay, and also we're gonna master volume. Hmm. It sounds like the volume was stuck at a much lower level than was actually listed here. So we've got dialogue up. Okay. Hopefully, this works. I did not, however, read what the lady was saying. And I need... this one. I need you. Better. Nano deck. Oh, sweet Jesus. Hi. Welcome to the demo. Welcome to the early demo for the Curse of Grimsey Island. This is a limited demo. You'll be able to solve the identity of an unidentified person. Please note this demo is from work in progress. Proper voice acting, more story elements, localization, and more puzzles will be available in the full game. Thanks for playing. Kaboom. Memorandum of Agreement. Surveillance laws have changed. Access to digital footage, security or otherwise, is strictly prohibited from all law enforcement agencies. Accordance 812B has been enacted. No use of artificial intelligence can be used to reconstruct, duplicate, estimate, or predict visual, audio, or textual outcomes in criminal cases. Adherence is mandatory. Ah. So, you can't have any digital footage of the event, and you can't use AI to do any prediction. That seems like it's going to make law hard. Hi. How are you? This is Remote Forensics Bureau monitoring drone. Do not tamper with the drone. Okay.
This is our founder and the father of nanodeck technology, Max Kunstermattergaard. Thanks to the nanodeck and the RFB, overall crime rates have declined by more than 65% since 2072.
All right, that sounds like a good number. Lighthouse, museum, yachts. All right. Yeah, this was not what I was expecting from this at all. In fact, The Curse of Grimsey Island. The description in Steam says, two treasure hunting companies will do anything to retrieve an ancient cursed Viking artifact, including murder. Oh. See, I just didn't read the whole thing. Well, that's okay. It looked pretty, so we're gonna keep playing it. It then goes on to mention remote investigation and forensics, and yeah, I just didn't read it. Don't worry about it. I got a lot on my plate here. Hi, lady. Ada. I got a lot on my plate. I'm not worried about it. Inspect an item by rotating and or moving it around until all evidence indicators are lined up. When fully inspected, the evidence will appear in your notebook. Okay. Once evidence is inspected, its nanostructure is captured, making it usable for other purposes such as using a key to open a door. Okay. So you are... Black Holes, The End of the Universe by John Taylor. Okay. I don't think that's a useful... I don't think that's useful to scan. We can magnify, we can rotate... Oh, did they make the boobs pronounced? I didn't even notice. Oh yeah, they sure did. Yep, those are quite out there. Skin-tight suits are useful for many things. Let's see, login. We are capturing fingerprint. Last system message. Nanodeck update installed successfully. The release updates the nanodeck so it can render basic reconstructed water. Also implemented a way to reconstruct parts of a scene at a different time the night before by using nearby electronics. Interesting. Wired up to the notebook scene map. It's not perfect, so let us know how it can be improved. Note from the RFBSU. We need to capture a remote forensics investigator fingerprint for authentication and permissions. I was only able to capture Helga's fingerprint so far. We'll get this squared away soon enough. I mean, the boobs are usually there. I mean, they could have easily threw her into a nice slimming suit. They could have done a whole lot of things, but they went with the boob route. That's fine. Whatever. What did you do? Just my fingerprint. We'll have to take a look at it, but we're backed up right now. That's a problem. We know. So no new RFIs can use it? Unfortunately, no. Okay, we'll figure it out. Alright. Oh, we got things. Cup. A typical cup with a classic design. So we got a lot of investigation options going on here. Trace. Trace. A trace of what? What do? This is your RFB issued notebook. It contains the details of your investigation. The left section is views and filters. The middle section contains evidence, case data, and photos taken using... Oh, lordy! The right section contains all the primary scenes you've discovered during your investigation. It's recommended to fill all primary scene data before submitting your final case results. Physical evidence. A typical cup with a classic design. Oh, okay. So what was I supposed to do with that trace? What do? Aha! Fingerprint. Fingerprint! Reveal person, Helga Johansson. I found myself. Aha! Alright. I have indeed figured out that I am a person of interest. Crumbs from a cookie. There are traces of chocolate and hazelnut. Great, cool. Standard RFB fingerprint reader that appears to be functioning correctly. Cool, good. I did not, however, trace this, which is another fingerprint. Aha! Johan Einar. Alright, cool. I did the thing. Cool. Statements number one. Helga mentioned in a chat with IT how the Nanodeck fingerprint reader was updated recently and how it currently only works with her fingerprint. Confirmed. Yes. I don't know what I'm doing here. Hey booby lady, are you gonna help me? Booby lady, are you gonna help me doing thing?
I am the Biotrace form of Ada, the Nanodex AI. I'll be assisting you with data lookups during your investigation.
Okay.
The on-site detective is Helga Johansson. She'll contribute her findings and opinions during your investigation.
All right.
Good to meet you, investigator. I will see you out here in the Nanodeck. Good luck.
Wow. That's not quite the accent you got there, lady. Out of kinder, I am playing The Curse of Grimsey Island. Apparently it's a sci-fi investigation type game. 200 liters of H2OX for fluid simulation dynamics. Cool. Am I done clicking all the things?
After the on-site nanodrones have scanned a crime scene, that data is sent here to the nanodeck for rendering. You'll be able to walk around as if you're there.
Neat. I believe I have clicked all of the things. Not that they necessarily told me I have to click all the things, but I believe I clicked all the things.
And the father of nanodeck technology, Max.
Okay, are we going this way? Oh, hello again.
Torst, I have you on board. I'll be helping you remotely with all of your pathology needs. Good luck.
All right, that sounded like a voice to speech thing, or a text to speech thing, but with a heavy duty Icelandic accent, I think it is. Flashlight. More monitoring bots. This is the issued tablet. Can be accessed with E. Yep, did the thing. I have so many things. Entering your land, air, and water drone can be disorienting. Teleporting can cause nausea. Flying your drone can cause motion sickness. Slow down. All right. What is your crazy fact?
The fingerprint reader was recently updated. Check the terminal in the other room for more information.
Yep, did that.
You've already been issued an OFI standard notebook and flashlight. They'll be essential to solving this case.
Thanks. Button.
Miss you using my fingerprint to open the door? Tech support was just on the way to help out, but now they want to have a tool.
Now they want to have a tool. Got it. I don't understand how that is a crazy fact. I'm confused. Alright. Nanodeck platform. Locations. Nanodeck platform. No. Hi. Lord.
Pilot the land, air, and water drone to sync the nanodeck. The sync device is located just ahead above us. Lord can also be instructed to follow and assist you.
Alright.
Once the nanodeck is synced, you'll be able to explore the environment. Gather clues, unlock biotraces, use your notebook and scene map, and solve this case. Good luck! Use your notebook to track your case progress and submit your results when completed. Use your scene map to fast travel, view the scene from above, or view the scene at different times.
Fascinating. Oh, hi. That's a very startling message that comes up. This is your investigation companion, Laud. It can perform three functions: follow, pilot, and recall. Alright.
Now that you're piloting Laud, fly up towards the nanodeck synchronization device just above us up ahead. We'll continue from there. Three capture nodes have been released. Use Laud to grab one of them. Once you have it, fly below to find a roaming triangulation point. Throw the capture node at a triangulation point to lock it in.
Oh. Oh. That's a thing. Triangulation point.
Good job. Do this for the remaining two capture nodes and the triangulation process will be complete.
Well, this is fascinating.
Excellent work. The nanodeck reconstruction process has started.
Ah!
Nanodeck synchronization complete.
The scene has been reconstructed. You may begin your investigation from Laud or on foot.
Well, that's just fucking neato. Grimsey Island. Two individuals have been reported missing. One was last seen near the Lighthouse Museum. Another is missing from a sailing yacht nearby. We're not sure if it's related. Inspect each area, find clues, and find out what happened. I'm gonna start here. I really like the high-tech CSI work. This is kind of neato. Okay. Fascinating. Freaking fascinating. Alright, can I go underwater? I can go underwater. Alright, good. So let's see what else we got over here. What's going on? You are a robot. Okay, cool. So what's, oh, can't go that way. Okay, good. This is weird. Nope. Do we not have an up or down? I don't think we have an up or down. Okay, that's fine. So, in the intro cutscene, we saw that this little lighthouse was a key. A key thing that happened. Okie dokie. Hi. Hi. We have an umbrella. We have various drawings and whatnot. We have creepy statue thing. We have blood. I feel like the cigarette should be a clue. I feel like also the blood should be a clue. And the giant pile of money should be a clue. Can I not interact with any of these things? I'm sorry, what? Apparently I can surface scan. And, yeah. Alright, so apparently there's a thing over there I need to worry about. Oh, hey, there's a dead person! Hey, that's important! So we're gonna take some photos. That feels important-ish. Let's see if I can find the dead body. That feels like a thing I should be looking for. Alright, can't go through solid objects. That's unfortunate. How do I get down below? Ow, ow. Ah, this way. This way it seems to work. So all the things that I would expect to be able to investigate that might have fingerprints and whatnot don't seem to be things I can interact with. Where is the... How do I get into there? It's closed. There's what looks like a little topped off area over there. Can I just... No, I cannot. Okay. How do I do the thing? What am I even doing? What's going on? What's going on? What am I doing, lady? Here, follow me. We're going this way. So the drone is more of like a recon kind of deal.
He just received word from dispatch that a phone call was made at 6:30 a.m. this morning about gunshots in the area. Be careful.
Wait, why am I having to be careful? So first off, the accent is really difficult to hear. But she said she just got a call about shots fired. Why would I need to worry about shots fired? We're in a virtual environment. This doesn't feel like a thing I need to worry myself about. Door. I haven't inspected a key that can work with this door. Oh. Well, fine then. We're gonna go this way. So I thought I was using the drone to inspect things, but apparently not so much. I got a trace of a thing. Alright, I need to get in there somehow. We've got blood. That's a thing. Can I? I can, sort of. Uh-oh, I'm doomed. Oh God. Disappear. I need to look at you. Well, fly me that way. Ooh, treasure. Common coral with diverse branching pattern. Okay. Are you also common coral with diverse branching pattern? You are. Alright, let's see what's inside the treasure thing. We got a horn. Alright. Cool. A shell, right? Cool. Got it. Ah, they're hollow fish. That's what they were disappearing for. Okay. Aha. I have found a hair. For a revealed person, Ben Werner. Alright. Cool. Oh, hi, robot. Now, for all of the verticality in this game, all the various ups and downs that we have to do to maneuver, there doesn't appear to be an up and down control. Typically, Q and E or control in space. But that doesn't seem to be a thing. Jellyfish. Alright, so how do I get up there? How do I... Climbing up a ledge. Hey, whenever you see a projection of hands in front of you, it means you can climb up a ledge. Oh, okay. Hey, what do you know? Alright, cool. Found a knife. Found a fiber of an unidentified person. Someone who has been able to hide their identity from data providers and authorities. Our forensics technician, Johan, has requested that you gather some physical and digital evidence to assist him in figuring this person's identity. Alright, cool. What about... this? A trace. That's not useful information. What about this? Another trace. Cool. Alright. Trix has a poster of the painting that Joe Pesci's mom does in Goodfellas of the guy with two dogs hanging in her foyer. Nice. I fully admit to not having seen Goodfellas, so I don't understand the reference. But I approve either way because I've heard good things. small wooden sculpture of a typical Viking boat from the 10th century. No attribution is given to this work. It's based off original Viking boat located nearby on the ocean floor. Well, all right then. Aha! A key. Cecilia Russo. Antique key from this century. So I've got the scan now, so I should be able to use it to open things, right? Sword. Sword. Shield. Shield. Got it. Board. Board. Fair enough. We've got money. Lots and lots of money. And a fingerprint of an Adler. Alright. Drone, I'm gonna need you to get off my business. Go away. Go away. Oh.
Don't do it.
I didn't expect anything. Teases are your fault.
What did you expect would happen? Don't do it.
All right. We have audio. Fingerprint of unknown person. There's so much going on here. Bullet. Colt 1911 bullet hole in the wall. Hey, look, it's another one. One missed. Oh, revolver bullet hole. So we got two different guns going on here. All right. Cool. Painting. Apparently the blood isn't evidence enough. I think I got everything useful out of here. I'm not positive, but pretty sure. Alright, so if I go back this way then, can I open this up? No is the answer to that. Physical evidence, antique key. Nope, that's not what I was looking for. Standard view, physical evidence, antique key. Why does it do that? I'm trying to look at the damn key. Because apparently I didn't get some information off of this. Also slightly buggy. Question mark. Johann Einar. Cecilia Russo is the picture. Johann Einar is listed as the thingy when I mouse over it. I don't understand. That part's kind of weird. No primary scene's been found yet. Okay, that's fine. I would love to find a thing, but that's okay. So I think the main reason I haven't seen Goodfellas is that it's just not, it's not my genre. So I just haven't had an interest in trying to see it.
Ah, shit.
Damn it. Missed my jump. How do I get up once I've missed my jump? Do I have to... Aha! Alright, I like that we've got a climbing element. In case you miss your jump like an idiot. Because that's something I'm going to do a lot. Fisherman lunch site. Okay, good. We have... ball. Nope, that is not the button I'm meaning to click. How do I get out of... there we go. So what the devil is going on here? Well, let me just confirm that we're talking about the movie that I think we're talking about. Oh yeah, that's what I think we're talking about. Yeah, I don't have any care or love for mafia nonsense. It's just not something I have any interest in. Small cup of coffee. Okay, so that ball could potentially go over there. I am very confused by this setup here. Well, let's try going this way. Oh, I can't go that way. Well, why do you give me a big old path if I can't go that way? Okay, fine. Alright, so supposedly there's a Viking ship nearby. Yeah, we have a lot of coral to inspect, that's a thing. Ghost fish. So this was the treasure area over here. Hang on, first question. Do you guys hear the thunder? Or is that in my real world? I can't tell anymore. Oh, what are you? I didn't see you before. Someone weighed down their jet ski thing. This feels like very important evidence that I'm not able to interact with. There's no thunder in the real world. Ah. So that's just really convincing thunder going on in the game. Also, high pine. Alright.
Use your drone to scan for evidence nearby. Once located, they'll be tagged by the Nanodex AI and will be visible at all times.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks. But how do I actually do things? I think you could potentially hear thunder underwater. It would most likely be very muffled. But thunder's big bada boom, and sound travels fairly well in water, that I'm aware of.
Three capture nodes have been released. Use them to lock down the roaming triangulation points. Once all triangulation points are captured, the Biotrace conversation will be unlocked.
Alright. Where's my nodes? Nodes. Kerblammo! Node. And... Blammo. Not gonna lie, this game is confusing as shit. It's neat, but it's confusing.
What kind of information are we talking about here?
The artifact is in here, don't you think
it is? It's an old Viking axe. Some people are willing to pay an extreme amount of money for the thing. What else more can it be?
Trust me, if he's wounded you.
Well, that doesn't help me any. What kind of information are we talking about here?
So that was a thing that just happened, I think. Pretty sure. Out bunk.
So we've got the fisherman lunch site. We've got fast travel to unidentified evidence. Coffee cup. Aha. But I already found this coffee cup. This is... the axe, right. The axe with the hair in it. Alright, I am slightly confused as to my next steps in this. I've got evidence. There is evidence. I supposedly need a key to get into the lower part of that thing. And the only key that I've found so far has not been the correct key. Let me up. Wooden sculptures, we've got axes, we've got swords, we've got all sorts of fun stuff. But this key is not the key that I need it to be. And also those traces are a question. Like, what's with the traces? Also, this is the wrong evidence. So I mouse over the Colt 1911 bullet hole in the wall, and the mouse over says fork from what I originally scanned. So a little bit buggy there. A little bit buggy. Yep, okay.
Alright.
I don't honestly know what to do from here. It's very pretty. I like the sci-fi investigation element, but I am confused. And I don't know how to very efficiently navigate what's going on here. Lighthouse stairs not visited. Can't click. Suds beer. Not visited. Basement recorder. Not visited. This side. But I did. Oh, I missed a thing. I missed a fingerprint. Okay. Lighthouse stairs not visited. But how do I visit the lighthouse stairs? Alright, what do you guys think? Should we keep muddling through so we can figure this thing out? Or should we step out to another game? I am fairly certain I have gotten everything useful I can. I was supposed to be able to go out to the yacht as well, but I don't know how to go out to the yacht. Oh. I'm apparently also able to visit at night, which I'm not honestly sure how much that helps. But it's pretty. It's very pretty. Till I fall off the edge. Next game, he says. Alright. Let's
Let's set this one aside. The Curse of Grimsey Island. It's a thing. I think it needs a much more solid tutorial, I think is what's going on here. Because I'm just absolutely clueless about what to do. Like, they started me off in what felt like a tutorial area. To be able to scan things like the fingerprint and the information about the investigators and stuff like that. But it didn't really explain what I was doing or why I was doing it or what to do with that information. So it was I fumbled through what felt like a tutorial. And now I'm fumbling through what feels like the first investigation. Definitely needs more tutorial to fully understand what's going on, because it feels like all the elements are fairly solid, minus the glitchy mouse over evidence stuff, like mousing over the cold bullet hole that says fork. So that's a little bit of a bug, but whatever, it's fine. I'm gonna submit case results. Yes. I didn't accuse anyone of murder. Case still ongoing. Once again, the RFB and its once-heralded nanodeck technology has failed. The latest case and crime scene located off the coast of Grimsey Island has the RFB and all of its investigators stumped. Perhaps it's time to let real people investigate the real scene. People need closure, and the nanodeck should be closed shut for good. Wow, way to make me feel really bad about myself there, game. I can't get out of this. Can't get out of it, and now I'm stuck with the Lord. Oh god. It's stuck. I can't do anything. It's stuck. Alright, we're closing it.